the one? If she's the one, you're supposed to hug her so that we know. Can we please give me?
It was glint and glamour as former Miss Naomi Ogbome was joined in marriage with Ikponwonsa Idelegbagbon following the acceptance of bright prize by the Ugbomes from the Idelegbagbon's family. The rich culture of the Ekpere people, Esako Central Local Government Area for those states, and that of the Benins were on display as Mr. and Mrs. Ikponwonsa Idelegbagbon stepped out in grand style to appreciate guests, including Edo State Deputy Governor Comrade Philip Shoaibu. The couple celebrated themselves as they fared each other shortly after performing their first public official assignment together of cutting the cake. Edo State Deputy Governor Comrade Philip Shoaibu and other dignitaries were generous with advice for the newly married.
I wish them well. May God continue to protect them, give them the fruit of the womb, and may God put His love in their hearts.
They should have the fear of God, and I wish them the very best of a married life.
I want to just encourage them, no matter the storms, just believe in God, trust in themselves, and everything will work out fine.
I'm happy to come here today to dance with Naomi and celebrate her. I wish her the very best of married life.
As the years progress, God will give them the capacity to understand each other and really get to have a solid family.
They should not allow interference by third parties. When they have their personal issues, they should sit down, resolve it, and move forward.
My advice to the couple is be true to yourself. Don't listen to nobody. Love yourself.
Parents of the couple, who also shared in the joy of the marital bliss, we are thankful to God for the union of their children.
I've attended several marriages where usually a minute or two silence is observed because of the absence of the parents of the couple. So to be alive and to give out my daughter in marriage, it could only have been by the grace of God.
I'm very, very happy, and I thank God for this day, because this is the dream of every parent. And I'm blessed to be witness to today.
My advice for her, she should believe in the word of God like never before, because marriage can only stand when you hold firm on the word of God.
The obviously happy couple appreciated guests with dance steps as they openly displayed their affection for each other. The solemnization of holy matrimony between Naomi and Ikponwonsa is billed to hold this Saturday, 15th December 2018, at the Christ Embassy Church off Eredia Road, Benin City. Best Mbiere reporting.